You're a real songwriter. So this song is 20 years old, so... We re-recorded this song with the Voice of the Wetlands All-Stars, one of the great New Orleans bands. And it meant something completely different because it was right after the Katrina thing, so that people thought it was written about that, but it wasn't. It was written long before that. We'll see if these guys can play some Louisiana blues. Let's see what happens.
Tell me why.
money back. When it's all said and done, I know I can't trust no one. And I only have myself to blame.